Inhale with Steve Ross.
Good morning. It's time to do some yoga. I'm Steve Ross. You're watching Inhale. Stand up. Step the feet apart and hang forward. That's all I'm going to say about it. Keep the neck relaxed. Breathing is constant. Otherwise, you drop. I'm bored with this one. Come on up. Step the feet together. We're going to do the tree pose. You grab the right foot, bring it to the inside of the left leg like that. You can bring the hands together in prayer, praying that you don't fall over in front of everyone. Or you can have the hands out like that. Some people have the arms up. Or as a variation with the legs, you can bring it up like in a half lotus, pushing the knee down and back, which holds the leg as it is. From here, do a backflip, or there she goes, or slowly come down. Other side. Do either variation.
At the still point of destruction, at the center of the fury, all the angels, all the devils, all around us.
Okay, come on down slow. Feet are together. Bring the hands in prayer pose. Inhale the arms up. Drop the head back. Exhale, come all the way forward. Hands are down, lift the head up, jump back or step back. Stay there. All right, come on down, slowly. Arch up, up dog. And push back, downward dog. Stay here, sink the chest, arms straight, legs straight, heels down toward the floor. Breathe through the nose. Relax the neck. Yeah. Step or jump the feet up to the hands. Come into a chair pose. Arms up in the air, bend the legs. Shake your tail feather. And hands down, straighten the legs. Roll all the way up, stretch up. Drop the head back. Exhale, come forward. Hands are down, head is up, jump back or step back. Bring it down slow. If you want to make it easier, you can always bring the knees to the floor first. Arch up into the upward facing dog. And push back, downward dog. Raise the right leg up in the air. Push the left heel toward the floor. Keep the legs straight, arms straight. Try to keep the shoulders level. Neck relaxed, keep breathing. Feel the stretch in the back of the standing leg. Be hard not to. Swing the foot up into a crescent pose. Straightening the back leg as much as you can. Stay on the ball of the back foot. Arms are straight. Down to the floor. Step the foot back. Come down. Arch up. And push back. Down dog. Left leg up in the air this time. Always pushing the standing heel down so you get a nice stretch in the back of the calf. And swing the foot up into a crescent pose. Other side. I'm going to stay over here. This is where the fun is. If you see strange variations coming from this side of the room, this is a fun corner where they do all sorts of interesting things. Ah, finally. Hands down to the floor. Step the foot back.
Big hand for the house. Some same.
Come on down.
Yes, get down.
And arch up.
Check this out. Original.
And push back. Down.
Keep it going and you don't stop. Love the way we do the hip hop.
Jump the feet up to the hands. Chair pose. Have to make up for it. The dancing chair. Hands down, legs straight. Lift the head, jump back or step back. Come down. And up, up dog. And push back, down dog. Raise the right arm up in the air into the incline, the one arm style of it. Pushing the hips up high. For many people, this is too hard on the wrist or elbow or shoulder. And if that's the case, bring the knee down like Julie's doing over here. If you need more, though, you can grab the right big toe and straighten the leg up toward the ceiling like some of these other people are attempting to do. And come down, do the other side. If you want to do a push-up in between and you have that much extra energy, go ahead. Come down, all the way down. Arch up, up dog. Push back, down dog. Step or jump the feet up to the hands. And just hang down and relax. Stay here, let go. We'll do more when we return, which is soon. Stay with us.
You're watching.
And we're back for real. Roll all the way up and stretch up. Exhale, come all the way forward. Hands down, head up, jump back or step back. Come down. And up. Sugar and spice yourself back into the down dog. Right leg up in the air. Swing the foot up. Crescent pose. Lean out over the right leg, straighten it, come on up into the balance pose. Arms either in front of you or behind you. If you can balance to James Brown, you can balance anywhere. Oh, that Patrick lost it as soon as I said that. Hands down to the floor, leg up in the air, standing splits, try to keep the legs straight. And bring the foot down, feet are together. Roll all the way up, stretch up. Arch back maybe, maybe not. Oh, what happened? Exhale, come forward. Hands down, head up, jump back or step back. Come down. And arch up, up dog. And push back, down dog. Leg up in the air.
So good, but I got you. So good, so good.
Swing it up.
I got you.
Press and pull.
Hey!
Come on out into the balance pole. I don't believe what she's saying.
You know what I want, yeah.
And bring the foot down, feet together, hands down. Sorry, wrong. Keep the leg up. Hands are down, the leg is up. If you want to learn more meaningless details about yoga, you can log on Oxygen Online and click on Inhale. Otherwise, just watch and do it. Not necessary to learn with the mind. Bring the foot down now. Hands are down. Arms up in the air. Bend the legs. Chair pose. I dare you. Hands down, legs straight. Lift the head, jump back or step back. What was that? Come down. Arch up, up dog. And push back, down dog. Good morning. Right leg up in the air. Swing the foot up. Press and pose. Come into a twist, either hook the left elbow over the right leg into the prayer style with the palms together, balancing, or bring the left hand to the floor, right arm up in the air. Either one of those, the more you can roll the chest open without losing it and falling over, the better. Too late. Try to look up as a last thing. If you want to do the advanced variation that is ridiculous and hurts, you can try one of these. One little push, though, and they're gone. Shine, man, you. Shine, man. And bring the hands down to the floor. Step the foot back. Come down slow or not. And then arch up, up dog or not. And push back, down dog, definitely. Left leg up in the air. Swing it up, crescent pose. Into the twist, other side. Yeah. Hook it and roll open.
I know a place. Ain't nobody crying. Ain't nobody worried. Ain't no smiling faces.
Okay, hands down, step it back. Come down. And up, up dog. Push back, down dog. Jump the feet up to the hands. I'll take you there too. Roll all the way up wherever there is. Stretch up. Arch back a little bit. They look like they're sweating, but it's not real. Exhale, come all the way forward. Hands are down, head is up. Jump back or step back. Bring it down. And arch up. And push back. Down, down. Stay here, singing the chest. All right, jump the feet up to the hands one more time. This time, though, chair pose. It's not actually one more time. It's a lot more times. Look here. This is the real yoga. This is it, right here. No matter what anybody says, this is the real stuff. Hands down, legs straight. Just hang here. You can step the feet a little apart if you want, but hang forward, roll the weight toward the balls of the feet. Relax. We're gonna come back at some point. So you stay with us and don't go anywhere until that happens. Goodbye.
Inhale, we'll be back in a moment.
Book of Revelation, chapter 7. Oh, woo! We're back! Woo, woo! So roll all the way up, stretch up, arch back. I can't hear it. Exhale, come all the way forward. Hands out, head up, jump back or step back. Come on down. Arch up, up dog. And push back, down dog. Right leg up in the air. Keep the right leg just like it is. Slowly come down close to the floor. Bend the arms. Come all the way down. When you get close, drop the leg down and arch up in one smooth movement. Not too synchronized, but otherwise perfect. Push back, down dog. Same thing, other side. Left leg up in the air. Slowly come down.
That's
up the leg. Try not to hurt yourself, arch up. And push back, down dog. Jump the feet up to the hands. Jump them right back. Come down. Arch up. And push back, down dog. What you feeling, what you want, son? Who you calling to, son? Right leg up in the air. The second in the Trinity, I know you feeling him. 500 days left. Swing the foot up. You're hearing him trumpet sign. Crescent pose. The first, the last, it won't pass. So don't be caught slipping, brother. Don't be tripping, bro. Cause when I see him, I'm giving really brother. They say we move too much. You do too much. If you step against us, then you lose too much. Turn the back foot flat down. Turn to the side. Warrior.
I'm down with Christ. Dog child of new nation, make me feel all right.
Look at him groove. Left hand down. Sliding down the back leg, that is. Right arm stretches back. Roll the ribs and shoulder open, look up. Doesn't have to feel good as long as you feel something. And bring the right hand down to the floor. Left arm straight up in the air. Reach underneath the front leg. Grab the hand behind you. To the floor, step the foot back. Come on down. Arch up, up dog. And push back, down dog. Throw your leg up. Swing the foot up. Crescent pose. Turn the right foot flat. Warrior. Do you want a revolution? Where's the woo-woo part? I had it all worked out. Slide the right hand down the back leg this time. Reach back. Left hand to the floor. Right arm straight up. Or straight over if you like better. Reach underneath and grab. And bring the hands down, step the foot back. Come down. And up. And back. Yeah. Chaka. Whoever put this music together is a genius. Thank you very much. Jump the feet up to the hands. Chair pose. You can lounge. Easy chair. Bring the hands down, straighten the legs. Keeping the arms down, slowly roll up. Once you're up, we're gonna do the standing bow. Grab the inside of the left foot. Right arm straight up in the air. Kick back as you sink down. You can always bring the front hand against a wall. That makes it easier. Uh-oh. Where are we going? All right, come on down. Try the other side. Make sure you really kick that back foot, in this case the right one, up very high. Sheila doing? All right, come on down. And hang all the way forward. We're not done yet, though. Lift the head up, jump back. Bring it down. And up. And back. Jump the feet up to the hands. Sit down. Turn to the side. Two ways to do this, the correct way and the easy way. The easy way is you just grab like this, you hang on, that's fine. Or the fun way, up like that. Either way is good. Cross the arms over the chest. Lean back a little bit. Drop the heels down off the floor a little. Yeah. That's good. All right, come up. Turn around. Hands down, jump back or step back.
You can't step, really. You gotta jump. Or crawl and then arch up.
And push back. Down dog. Jump the feet up to the hands. And just hang down, relax. Inhale, we'll be back in a moment. Stay here, don't miss even a second. Good morning, we're back. We're gonna do the happy cow pose. We're gonna work your hips over like you've never seen. So first, bring the right knee over the left one like so. Try to move the feet out away from the butt a little bit, which will make it more intense. And then come forward.
All the way. That'll make you very happy.
You all right? You're doing a different kind of cow. Doing that unhappy bull or the mad cow posture Patrick is doing.
Just
Come on up. You can spin out if you want to the other side. Wow, interesting variations on that. Come on down. Same thing.
Then the light begins to shine. I hear those ancient lullabies. And as I watch the steeping glow, feel my heart start to overflow. Where do I find the words to say? How do I teach him? What do we play? Bit by bit, I've realized that's when I need them. That's when I need my father.
My father's eyes.
My father's eyes. That's when I need my father.
All right, come on up. Let's go for the pigeon. Doesn't matter which leg is in the front, whatever the front one is, bend it. If you can't pull the foot way up, that's not unusual. You can let it come down by the hip. But you want the knee out to the side somewhat, and you want your upper body right in the middle. And then you just hang out here until you feel something exciting happen. There's a lot of different variations of this kind of posture. Maybe my little friends back here will show us some of the other variations. Yeah, the ones that are gonna get booted. One variation is just bend the back leg and you grab the ankle like that and kind of arch back, dropping the head back. The other variation, the full pigeon, pigeon, when you grab the toes, bring the elbows together like that. I wouldn't try that unless you've had your spine removed recently. Come on up. Other side. Okay, come on up. What other hip ones can we do, I said to myself. How about the frog, I said. The knees are wide, the feet are wide. Your dancing ability will greatly improve if you do all this hip stuff over and over. One way to make this even more effective is you go
You bring your feet up against the wall, and then you push back like that. That really hurts.
But in a good way. Some of these frogs are not happy. This is not the happy frog, though, so it doesn't matter. It's a popular posture in singles bars. All right, come on out. It's enough of that. We're going to do a strange hip one that you rarely see, and you'll find out why as soon as you try it. You bring the left leg out like this, the right leg back like so. Now, you're not going to go out over the front leg, over the straight leg, rather, because that would just be a hamstring stretch. What you're going to do instead is come right to the middle. And if you don't feel anything in the hip, then take this back foot, the right one, and pull it away from the butt. And then immediately you'll feel a strange, awkward, unnatural kind of feeling right there in the hip joint. That's what you're looking for. Ow.
Oh, it's lovely. What a lovely tune. And it's so perfect with this posture, don't you think? Well, it's completely wrong as this posture is. It's time to come up and do the other side. Come on, don't dilly-dally. Right into it.
Again, if you want a little more intensity, you always pull this foot out away from the bottom. And then come down until an extreme sensation arises in your awareness, darling. You could make dramatic gestures with this music, you know, this kind of stuff. There it is. That's what we're looking for. Come out somehow. Lie down on your back. Ah. Once you're there, squeeze the knees into the chest just for a second. You can rock back and forth or side to side a little bit. It's especially good on a hard floor. And then straighten the legs on the floor and just relax. We'll be back for more.
Inhale only on oxygen.
And we're back. Time to take a little nap, yoga style. If you begin snoring, though, I'll come over and gently slap you in the face. So, once you're here, your whole objective is just to let go and disappear. I could conjure up all sorts of words, but really that just gets in the way. The best thing to do is just let go. If your mind is racing, though, or you're feeling tense or contracted somehow, just rather than resisting that, just let go of the resistance and allow it to be. You welcome whatever is in this moment. relaxation can become so deep that even your brain inside your skull, you can feel relaxed. Attention slowly to drift back, keeping the eyes closed. And roll to one side or the other. Still closed, come up into a sitting position. Just be aware of the feeling in the body. Let the conceptual mind just kind of drop into the background so it's like a voice down the hall. Keep your attention on the feeling. In your chest, in your stomach, in your hands, in your face, wherever it's manifesting. And then feel the palms of your hands come together slowly. And we say, Namaste.